Hey guys, it's me, Devin, and today for my video, I'm going to be doing Easter charades, which basically I'm going to be doing gymnastic skills. So for example, if I did like a back bend and then like an aerial, like the word would start with a B and then B with an A, so it'd be like that, and then whenever I'd stop, then you would spell the word and it's like an Easter word. So let's go ahead and get started. So thank you guys for watching my video for Easter today. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'm not doing the shout outs today because it's not actually in a week. But comment down below what you thought the charades were. And if you really can't figure it out at all, I will have them down in the description below. Comment and like this video, subscribe down below. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys in my next video for the gymnast Devin. Bye guys!